1963, audiovisual communications was the label that was used to describe the fields as it was evolving from the audiovisual education movement to the educational technology. Audiovisual communication is the branch of educational theory and practice primarily concerned with the design and use of messages which control the learning process.